When summer is finally forgotten, as daylight dwindles sooner each day, look around the corner, just beyond Main Street. Chances are, there's a game in a backyard. Children in the midst of imagining. Some with a notion, innocent but powerful. You eagerly followed your team, listening to that distant voice. You couldn't sleep after a victory.
We're gonna go inside, we're gonna go
couldn't
outside,
wait
inside,
till
outside.
The day when it might be your time.
We're gonna get on the run, boys.
And then
once
that day
run,
arrived. That moment,
go.
That
go,
affirmation.
Go, 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 go.
When you were told you were special. And so you worked and you sacrificed, pointing toward that day in the fall when all of America would be watching you, watching your team. The kind of day dreamed of in a backyard just around the corner from Main Street.
From our captains, and then we had everybody else in here deciding, you know what, we can do both. We can enjoy ourselves, but we want to win 10. And two out of the last 3 years now, we've won 10 games. Transactional, it's wins and losses. Transformational is when you do things that transform a football program. It's all about this. It's staying together, as we talked about at halftime before we went out, and just believing in each other. Just believe in each other and keep playing every play. Every single play.
We got some work to do. We got some work. And I told you this. You take it from them. You don't wait for them to hand you anything. You come out in the second half and you let them know that we're here for four quarters. Nobody in this room comes off this field without sticking it to them. Every single down, it's our time. We've waited for this chance. We've worked to get here. Now, do not hold back. Take it from them. It's ours. We're going to take it tonight. And we're going to keep taking it every single night. Let's do this thing. Let's go play. Let's go play.
Just a winner. Terrific athlete. Lost the snap. Mishandled it. Lost right away of 5 yards. Tavon Coady in there. He comes away with the ball and the Irish have it. That will help Notre Dame's passing attack. With which first down in tough. Firing in tough. And touchdown. That one going to be a sixth round. From the 23, Wimbush rips it. It is caught. Touchdown. This time Wimbush pulls it down, puts it up top to the end zone, caught for the Nick Wisher touchdown. Good coverage to start with. Darnold just tries to escape, can't get away from LaFleur.
Thank you on the play fake. Reverse it.
He's got pressure on his face and Coady takes him down. Tavon Coady brings the heat. The first goes from Rhodes and it is intercepted.
Tyler Newsom hangs it high.
First and goal, Notre Dame. Wimbush keeping. Wimbush at the five. And he throws another touchdown.
On the play clock, they get it away. Wimbush will turn the corner and keep it. Oh, he's got the first down, and he's got the whole 50 field. Wimbush. Thinking about a fourth rushing touchdown. Back at Boston College, Notre Dame looking to put this one away. Wimbush. And he has four rushing touchdowns to a five.
Drop play. Wimbush breaks it back. Throws down. Touchdown.
To Adams. Looking long. Everything covered. Wimbush came out 30. To the 20. Out of the running tackle at the 50. Out of bounds at the 10.
Malarkey, the throw. And it's hooked up. Watch out! Julian Love! Williams again, darting into LSU territory, 3rd and 19, Brooke taking a shot, caught at the 20 yard line, nobody open, into the end zone, touchdown Notre Dame,
the field,
Brooke, cover
charge on the end.